for the holiday season, it is important to remember that religion is the foundation of these celebrations. Now, just in time for the holidays, a timely new book that identifies the scientific reasons people are attracted to religion. The book is called The 16 Strivings for God, The New Psychology of Religious Experiences, and it's the first scientific study of its kind. Joining us right now is author and psychologist, Dr. Stephen Reiss. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. A pleasure to have you here with us. You know, I was flipping through the book earlier this morning. It really is quite compelling. Tell us about the book and the research that was really the foundation for it.
Right. We tried to find out what makes people tick. And so we did something that's unusual. We actually asked people what their motives and values and drives are. And we found that there are 16 basic desires. Everything that motivates you, all your relationships, your behavior, your personality, comes down to these 16 basic desires. And then in the second phase of our research, we looked at how the 16 desires determine the deeper aspects of the psychology behind religion. So we connected them all to religious experiences and to faith.
It's certainly quite captivating. Now break it down for us a little bit here, if you could. What exactly is a spiritual personality, and can you give us some concrete examples?
Sure. Your spiritual personality basically is how you value these 16 basic desires. For example, let's say everyone would rather be free than controlled. So that we call that the basic desire for independence. If you place a high value on independence, you want to be self-reliant, and you don't want anyone telling you what to do. And you don't even want God. You don't want to rely on God. You don't want God to tell you what to do. But if you don't value independence, or you value it less than the average person, then what you want is interdependence. You want support. You want to share your feelings with people. You want to get emotionally close to other people, and that includes being emotionally close to God. And so that would be an example of your spiritual personality. And there were 16 of these. That was just one of them.
Was it a challenge for you as a psychologist to sort of transition and write a book that's predominantly about religion?
Oh, you don't know how hard that was. I spent 8 years on this, and I'm a transplant patient, and I had many emergency hospitalizations, and I told the doctors every time, they got to keep me alive so I can finish this book. Look, I think I'm a scientist, and I'm into the science of motivation. And I just think that if all you do is study the secular aspects of this, you won't get a valid theory of motivation. A valid theory of motivation has to be able to explain religion, and it has to be able to handle spirituality. You know, lots of people wake up every day, draw their inspiration from God and religion. How can psychologists claim to be scientists trying to explain human behavior and just ignore that? So definitely, and it was really hard to do. This is the hardest thing I ever did.
Well, you've done a remarkable job. Dr. Reiss, thank you so much for joining us here this morning. The 16 Strivings, it's right there, for God, is available now.